First, you saved Bloodfox, and now you helped resurrecting vampire lords. I'm surprised.
Well, me too. Fine. We still need to cross that gap. Push me over! Good. And now I will...
Careful!
You guys? What the...
On your way to Pikehold Castle? To get the seal back into vampire hands? You can forget that now.
Bartholomew sent me. I will return the seal to the church.
You're a vampire now. And you know what the church does with vampires.
Seems like I'm still more human than you ever were.
Enough. When I come back, I want to see his smoldering remains in that bonfire. And take care of that archer. They're bonded. She can't be far.
Wow. Maybe you're useful after all.
What do you mean? I just missed you. Twice.
We need to stop Costello. God knows what he'll do if he gets hold of the seal instead of us.
This will require some agility. Getting closer to the castle. Where's Castello? Jeremy's old friend that pushed us into the pit.